Show. If it stops, I'm.
Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. The world will be watching tonight two countries' finest athletes facing off. Turning to one side, he said, here's my partner, Eddie Olchek.
Hey, Doc, the whole world is watching. The players will want to make their fellow countrymen proud back home.
The referee has checked. The goal lights work. Let's see if anybody can light them. The opening faceoff has begun. Eddie Olchek alongside Ray Ferraro down where it's a lot colder. I'm Mike Emery. Switzerland's two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Swedes will send out their power play unit for the first time.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
Nico Hischier, 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty.
Propel to Eriksson. Stared him down and made the save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Swiss-born goaltender Jonas Hiller played in the Olympics back in 2010-2014 for his native country. Never drafted, he signed as a free agent by the Anaheim Ducks back in 2007.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Cleared back by Niederreiter. Snapping a pass to Backstrom. Pitching this one to Carlson. In with it now. Got that pass in his own end. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Trying to go to Eriksson. Moving it to Backstrom. Right to the point. Skill play by Niederreiter. New guys pour over the boards following that clear. What a tremendous hit.
Sabiza's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Team Sweden's continuing to probe up the wing. Cut that pass in his own end. The Swiss shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. To Cronwall. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Outstanding body contact.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Backstrom's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. In that defensive zone, an important play. Scooped up by Diaz. Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. He's got that point pass. Lets it go. Perfect save. On to Cronwall. Feeds the slot to Steen. Padlock. Nice save. Tough to follow. Pass attempt to Steen. A big one-timer. Cut his glove on it. Gains that offensive line. Reads the play and keeps it. Passing one off now to Raquel. Looks ahead to start something. Important interception there. Cut that off between the blue lines. Collected by Nicholas Cronwall. Looking to Silverberg. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide. Gathered up again by Cronwall. Directing that one to Ekman Larsson. that pass. Let's it go. Oh, that was close.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
He loads it up. Missed with the shot. Puck collected. Brings it in for an attack.
Solid work there by Hedman. Now it's directed to Pettersson.
Shoots. And a save.
Switzerland's got possession in the defensive zone.
Feeds the point.
Moves to the corner.
Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Tries to get it on net. Great chance, but he missed. Open ice hitting is back.
If you can catch somebody with an open ice hit, you know that you're giving them a real jolt.
Pitching it to Berchi. Hiller's at the bench, extra man on.
Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open.
Sweden's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
The Swiss are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
This is a power play earned in a scoreless game. Their power play can now get them on the board and give them a lead.
Sweden's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. To Kukan. Switzerland skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Points it.
Puck is thrown to Carlson.
Takes that pass at center ice. A point blast. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Gives it on a cross from the point. Hits the post and out. Not a hard hit, but effective. Cleared out of the zone. They get ready for another attack on this power play.
Snapping a pass to Andrighetto.
Great job in his own end with that interception.
Niederreiter's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. The Swedes guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Teams will play 5-on-3. Punishing for the penalty killers, but if they kill it off, a big lift.
This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get lulled into a sense of security here, and they move the puck around the outside and never challenge the penalty killers.
It's out of the zone. The power play will reset as it's picked up by Josi. Can start the attack going in the zone. Continuing to move behind the net. An angle to Josi. Terrific poke check. Flings it. Gloved. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job.
Power play meter is still running. It's taken by Josi.
Gains the zone. Swept on to Josi. Fires! He got a piece of that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Directed up the wing to Landeskog.
Puck flipped into the bench and the whistle stops play.
It's always cool to see somebody so excited to get a game puck. The trick is trying to get it away from the adults so the kids can have it. Carlson's not out of position at all here. He's in the right spot. That allows him to deliver this check.
Just over 6 minutes remaining in the period. Still scoreless. A successful clear.
Pitching this one to Andrighetto.
Gathered up by Hedman. And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush. The Swiss skated up on the side, trying to go to Niederreiter. Smart recovery by Ekman Larson. To the point it comes. And at an angle to Kukin. Passes to the slot. Team Sweden setting up an offense from the wing. That shot came from nowhere.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Chip to Hedman. Terrific determination by Diaz. A hit that can make you mad.
Backstrom's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
And they are in. Made that work for him in goal. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Hiller's been real sharp early in this game. He's made some difficult stops.
They took that draw and won it. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Toward the net. Got his pad on a changing shot.
Moving it to Klingberg.
Leads that charge into the zone. Fires a shot. He scores!
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Sweden's been able to break the scoreless tie, but can they build on this? They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Nicholas Backstrom.
Slid to Raquel.
John Kronberg.
Gives it to the point. Airborne to Dahlin. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Puck controlled now by the defense. Puts one on. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. Good set up off the wind. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Defensive zone win. Pitch straight ahead through center. A brilliant save at the horn. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Everything old is new again.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Swiss are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery. Great save. Tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Use of the stick, broke that pass up. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
That's a solid hit. Nowhere to lean against the boards there.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Lets it go. Save. And freezes play for the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
good face-off victory there. Brings a shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Gathered up again by Carlson. Pass attempt to Cromwell. Into the end of attack. Gives it over to the point. Rides the line. Let's it go. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
Switzerland's goaltender has been outstanding. They're lucky they're still in the game, as this is still close.
Passing one off now to Backlund. Ahead on that left wing to Morgan. A backhand shot. Not tested much. Good pad save. Looking to Ekman Larson. Directing that one to Raquel.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
Looks from the corner. A shot. Great point blank save.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Back to the point. Redirection. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there.
The shooter didn't get too much on that. Not a very dangerous opportunity for the goalie to stop, but he went in the butterfly just to be sure.
Over 7 minutes have gone by. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Read that play in his own end. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Has that one measured in his own end. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, he got jolted there. He wasn't expecting to get hit like that.
On the outside, a shot. Made the save. Switzerland's up the wing, setting things up. And now it's directed to Forsberg.
Crosses that line.
Laid on to Josi. Pitching it to Spezza.
Niederreiter's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Skilled play by Josi. Propelled to Andrighetto. Puck loose, couldn't get through. In their own end, moving well. He is shut right off.
The crowd is absolutely loving this. Both teams are dishing out big hits.
Nylander's taken a huge hit, but he's continued to make the play.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Picks it up back there. The Swiss have control of the puck through the neutral zone. Shoots one.
Good work there in goal.
Punched away.
Silverberg's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Goes back deep for it. Great work with the stick. Strong defensive play. Cronwall's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Switzerland's got two on this one for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Sweden's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
Let's see what the power play can generate as it's gathered in by Hedman. The Swedes have it along the side at mid-ice. Wonderful stop. Holds on and gets that whistle. They win the draw. What next? Wrister from the slot.
Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Spezza's got it on his stick, trying to clear. That clearing attempt will not go out because a teammate got in the way.
Power play meter is running right now. The puck taken by Hedman.
Carries it on in from center. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
That is up close and personal.
Backstrom's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Flings it. Wonderful save. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. They clear the zone and take the opportunity to change.
Puck is thrown to Backstrom.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Fires. Solid glove save. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Hiller's lucky. Just got a piece of that, but it was enough to make the stop.
Good job on the draw. That one slung back out, and so there's still some more time left on the power play.
Snapping a pass to Landeskog.
Got it at the point. On to Backlund. He missed the net.
You find yourself in a slot with the puck on the stick. You better at least make the goalie make the save.
He scores! Terrific power play goal.
Body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
That's a really good shot that beats the goaltender, but when the goalie goes into that butterfly, he's doing one of two things. He's either guessing or he thinks he's got the entire net covered. He doesn't have it there.
Team Sweden's built a 2-0 lead here, scoring here late in the second period. A huge advantage in time of possession for them, and finally it shows up on the scoreboard again.
Scored on the power play by number
pitching this one to Mueller.
Assisted by number 92, Gabriel Landeskog, and by number 20, Alexander Steen. Time of the goal, 16.
Dogged determination there by Gabriel Landeskog. Trying to go to Backlund. Driving in from no man's land. Terrific determination by Backlund. Big drive! Saved there. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. Solid, clean win. Wonderful block.
Last minute of play.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Sweden's in possession and moving up the wing. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. A collision.
The boys had their go-go juice tonight. Man, this period is physical. Right from the very drop of the puck, the body's been laid on right away.
A huge open ice hit. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
Be sure to attend our Ottawa Light Truck Show next weekend.
Backlund's goal looks pretty big now because that lead is two. Something to build on as the intermission has arrived. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Switzerland's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
A shot. Got the save there. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
He uses the stick to control where the rebound goes, so there's no second opportunity.
They won that draw.
Nicely received at the point. A shot.
Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the club.
Quick work on the faceoff.
And a save.
All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal.
Slides it to the point. What a ripper from the point. Waffle boarded.
Sweden's got it and moving up the wing.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Look out, the hits are coming.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Nice work by Backstrom.
Great poke check. That's a great play. He takes the kick.
Moving it to Niederreiter.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
And angled to Fiala.
Got it all.
Lundqvist is going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Nice face-off work.
The Swedes drive through mid-ice next to the boards. Has it picked up. Shutout positioning
by Backlund.
Skates it into the zone. Up to the point.
Great job on a cut pass.
Steens looking to leave. Let's a shot fly. Great save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Won that face-off. Now what?
Save. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Is able to move on in.
Shoots. Terrific save with a pad. Team Sweden's carrying it on through center ice.
He's going right to the net. Pump checked away. Two players splat to the boards.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
Rister blockered away.
Sweden's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone.
Good place to shoot from. Save.
Chip to Eriksson.
Receives that pass from the other side. He just didn't get a thing.
The Swedes haven't given up much here tonight, and when they have, their goaltender has been amazing. They're trying to protect this shutout all the way to the end.
Takes a shot. Snapped out of the air. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. He's left behind on a great deep by Eriksson. No way he's getting by there. Tried, but it didn't work. One into another. Slid back across from one point to the other. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. At least he protected his goaltender. Puck out of the zone. And so they'll regroup.
Smart recovery by Niederreiter.
Perfect pass. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
He's locked in now. Great save.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
good faceoff win. Lots on that. To Mueller.
Big point blank save there.
Just a hair over 5 minutes to go. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Cronwall's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Sweden's in the neutral zone along the wing. Let's a shot go. Wonderful stop. Important face-off win. Good work along the boards. Pass attempt to Mulligan. Steps across that line. Turned on net. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. Tried the fake out, but lost. That was one he'll get the number on.
He got steamrolled there in the open ice. Thought he had more room to slide by, but the road got closed in a hurry.
Great job on a cut pass. Carries it to the corner.
Things are heating up with that hit. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody.
Gathered up again by Mueller. And it's pitched back in to get a change. Passing one off now to Raquel. Last minute to go in the third. Slid to Silverberg. Save there. That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
An important face-off for his team. Brilliantly won.
And at an angle to Ekman Larson.
Grab! Face-off win there.
The Swiss are carrying it up along the boards. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice.
Puts one on. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
Net empty. No!
Yossi's in his own end, headed towards center. Looking to Berchi. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
And a save.
And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.